Like, so, and it's like the belief in one God and, all of the pillars of Islam, et cetera. Like, and I think those are ideas that'll never leave me. Those make sense in my spirit. Like, I
It's
just,
your
it's
connection.
the way that I, yeah, it's the way that I connect with God. It's what has always made sense to me. And I think, I don't know, I think I would love to like wear my hijab and
So you really
just
did wear a
like,
hijab.
But I don't, I feel like I don't want to wear my hijab and like talk crazy on stage and like be in videos with Travis Scott and this, this and that. Like, I don't want to be disrespectful because I have too much love and respect, like for the religion and just for my father at that and just for myself. So.
Exactly. Do you feel like you have to defend Islam with everything that's going on right now, the state of our country and that, the energy, the Islamophobia tone that may be out there? Do you feel like, gosh, I wish they would understand it a little bit more?
Yeah, I definitely wish that people had an opportunity to understand how much love and acceptance and like warmth is in Islam. Like, that is the core of the people who are doing these like violent extremist things are not considered Muslims. Like,
At
no
all.
one considers them Muslims.
At all.
It's crazy.
It's
So
they're terrible
it's
people.
crazy. And it's just like no other Muslims count them. They're ashamed and embarrassed. Like, it's terrible. So it's like, it's unfortunate that this stigma and like there's so much ignorance and misunderstanding and fear and like it's just, it's super sad. We
It
watched it
is.
happen with 9/11 affecting kids and all kinds of people and like in school
Oh, it affected all of us,
yeah, no,
yes.
for sure. Like, me in school was different. Like, optionally wearing my hijab whenever I felt like it wasn't as like a breeze. Like, it was just like, okay, like it comes like with just a lot more. And I think after that, I was just kind of afraid to just be myself. And I kind of distanced myself from Islam, and like it got harder to like fit in.